What is going on, dudes? My name is Danger and welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be continuing on Danger in Minecraft, hanging out with my boy Dwight. Yeah, for some reason I forgot his name for a long time, like around school some friends asked me what his name was. It is indeed Dwight, and he is the best OG ever, and you know, he's just the best OG ever. So yeah, it's been a little while, sorry about that, but I don't know, my cousin came over and I didn't really have time to record. So yeah, but basically what I'm going to be doing today is making the house a little bit more realistic in how it's structured. So like, by that I'm going to be adding in structural supports. Now it could look ridiculous and it could look, you know, realistic. I'm pretty sure it'll look realistic though. And just hear me out. So, I'm pretty sure for the main building it's gonna have to be a 3x3. So let's just start about right here. Like so. Let's just build up a couple more. Okay, so once you come out to here, this is basically the square right here. So, you come out. There is indeed one. Let's see, one, two, three, four blocks, I believe. So, okay. Let me just get a little bit higher. Make a little bit of a walkway here. This will all be taken out in due time. But, okay. One, two, three. So that's three blocks right there. Okay, and if that is indeed three blocks, then we get a work, so that's four, five, gonna have to go back a little bit more, six, seven, eight, okay. 9, 10, 11. Okay. So if that is 11 blocks. So we have 11 blocks to work with here. I'm pretty sure I placed that correctly. Yes, I did. Okay. 11 blocks by, I believe, also 11. But I'm also going to make sure that it is indeed 11. So, I'm just gonna go like this. We're going to go from this block outwards. Just like I did with that one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, so it's not a perfect square, but that is okay. So 9 blocks by 11. So the middle of 9 is... Let's see, the middle of 9 would be 4. So 4 on each side. No, it'd be 5. 4 on each side. So... actually, hold on here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so it's 10, 11. Okay, so it's actually is 11. So that's cool, that's cool. So what I'm going to do is take this. So the middle of 11 would be 6 with 5 on each side, I believe. So yeah. Now let's take a look here. 1. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So place one there. And then, of course, One, two, three, four, five, six, and one, two. Huh. Hold on here. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four. Hold on here. There's somewhere where I messed up. So let's take a look here. Just gonna get rid of that block. Okay. It extends out until there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Starting to feel like that's not 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so that's 10. Alrighty then, that makes things a little bit more difficult. So that means it's gonna have to be a 2x2. So that would be, I believe, 5 and 6. So, if you would, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then just do that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so, 1, 2, 3, alright, I believe that is it right there. So now, we take that, and sort of make a sort of square out of it for a pillar. And I believe that is it. So what I'm going to do is hopefully reach down there. Crap. Okay, I'm just gonna have to drop down like a big noob. Excuse me while I go sleep. Okay, I think that is pretty decent. Okay. Alrighty. I'm gonna go sleep. Or at least wait for the time to be able to sleep. And then I'll put up the pillar, you know, once it's ready. So only sleep at night. I know it's not completely night. So while we do this, we'll just put up some important stuff. Bone, do I have them in that chest normally? Yes, I do. Okay. Got some redstone last time. Apple is an important item. Some sticky pistons from the jungle temple. Spoiler alert from last episode. If you haven't already watched it, go check it out. Check out the playlist where you'll see all my episodes, all that kind of junk. And yeah. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna continue putting up my stuff and then go back to working on it. So we also got some emerald, which is pretty cool. I would like to get a villager farm, but it is a lot harder when you have a, a house that is in air instead of on the ground. So yeah, so basically I'm just gonna have to build back up like so. Yes, sir, I'm going to have to. Now we just break these blocks. Okay, forgot to crouch. Well, that's my own fault, isn't it? Jeez, man, I'm stupid sometimes. Okay, so just get rid of these blocks. Come on, last one. Crap. There we go. Boom. Now, get rid of that and getting that. Come on. So difficult. Alrighty. Come on. Reach. Crap. I'll get that one in a second. For now. Oops. Is that supposed to be there? I am not too sure. I don't know if it is or not. Let me just place that back. Okay. So, of course, you get rid of that. Alrighty. So, I believe if we get rid of this layer entirely, I believe it'll be a perfect column, which is pretty cool. But again, we have to finish this, and I'm not sure if we can. Come on, reach. Crap. Gonna have to build out a few more blocks. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Sorry for my low sensitivity if it gets a little annoying, but I don't know. That's just like how I like to play Minecraft. I don't know why. Like, of course on PC, you know, I can, you know, do a lot better if I play on PC, which my friend Nick, of course, you should know him as MafiaMan252. Yeah, he has a computer, so he works on that kind of stuff. He hasn't really done Minecraft on his computer in a while, so it's kind of weird. So, we cannot, well actually we can reach these blocks, but I'm gonna build up a couple higher, just to be able to reach the ones in the very back corner. Alrighty. Need more. It's okay. Got an entire stack here. We'll pick up a lot more once we get back onto the ground, trust me. Okay. Just. Oh gosh, excuse me. That was not very professional, I know. Okay. Cut down a couple more. I like it, because I honestly always thought it was kind of weird just only having, you know, one thing holding up the house. It didn't really make much of sense. We don't have too much longer before the 15 minutes is up. I'm trying to keep this video at 15 minutes because, you know, people gotta sleep and it's pretty late right now. So, yeah. Just wanna get that done. Get this video done and start uploading it, and then I go to bed, which is what I normally do. And I wake up in the morning, video done, make sure everything's okay with it, you know, watch it, and go off to school. That is my daily routine, basically. Get home, continue on playing games, just rinse and repeat. Just that's my entire day. But I enjoy it. Like, if I didn't enjoy it, I would not be making videos right now. Just saying. Like, I could give a crap about, like, those YouTubers that only do YouTube for, like, side things and money and stuff like that. Doesn't really make much of sense to me. YouTube is for, you know, people who enjoy making content for people. And, yeah, it's not like a place where you just upload stupid videos that nobody really cares about. And if you don't put effort into your channel, then what are you doing with a channel in the first place? So, like, Hoot and Dow Jacob, I'm sorry, but you are way out of consistency. Like, I'm just gonna say that right now. It's like, I upload basically daily content. Only time I miss a video is when I do not get footage that day, which does happen. But, you know, life goes on, and either that or something comes up, such as my cousin comes over, or I'm traveling to my dad's and I get there really late, or my internet is off. That's happened a few times on my channel. If you are a longtime subscriber, you would know that. So, like, I know Hoot and Dow and all them know it. Long time meaning a couple months, probably. So yeah, looks like we're gonna have to get a few more pieces of wood. But unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end off this video here, guys. Yep.